In this video tutorial, I will show you how to use the new filter function in Excel to filter a table and get a specific column from that filtered table with this function. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.